lovely guy outside the ring who is, you can't help but like. And then he steps in the ring and he destroys people. And even though we're still at a time with United Gladwell where we're looking for that one big match, I don't think anybody can doubt the fact that he is a competent boxer, he knows how to fight, and he's got huge power. And what I really hope is that Gennady Golovkin can get big fights so that we can find out how good he is, and so that he can create a body of work in the middleweight division that will stand the test of time. When I get into discussion with some of my friends, like Dan Rayfield, says, well, I can't make him number one. And I said, why not, Dan? Because he hasn't fought any elite fighters. I said, that's only because they're all ducking him.
I don't necessarily think they're ducking him. I think it's boxing has become such a business. Legacies and big bank accounts are more important than proving that you're the best in a particular division.
For me, my goal is I want a unification fight. Because for me, it's very important who is number one in the middleweight division.
There has been several fighters that have, I'm going to say ducked him, but have taken other fights instead of one against Gennady. Eventually, if Tom continues to do what he's doing, he's going to corner everybody and they won't have an opportunity to do that.
The strategy on my side, you know, even if he develops a strategy inside, you have to develop a strategy outside the ring because we don't have a lot of willing opponents.
He is the mandatory contender now. The WBC champion has to fight him before the end of the year. Next year, maybe he does it with the WBO or the IBF, and before you know it, there's only so many exits, and those guys are going to have to step up to the plate, and also the public, I think, will demand
that. I'm just watching the, you guys didn't invite me, I'm just watching the Gennady Golovkin, like, I know Cotto ducked him.
My focus on Marcin right now. He's a big guy. Strong guy.
He's fought me.
You unmuted me. Sorry about that. I'm just looking at Gennady Golovkin. Trav has to adjust it on her settings. Go to your settings, Laura.
I would say he's right at the top of any of the boxers that has a fight on paper.
Thank you very much for my fans, you know, for my American fans, Mexican fans, Portuguese, German fans, Russian fans. The last 4 years I've been in California.
Guy's the limit for now.
I'm joining you right now. L2, yeah.
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The speaker's asking Guardians to look into it.
How do I change the view? Actually, you know what? I don't know how to play like this. Fuck it. What am I doing? Where am I going? What am I doing?
You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond. The hill.
Where did he go,
the
Josh?
Building with the radar. That's the Skywatch.
The diamond. Okay, so what's the diamond saying? Like, it's the arrow? Bring up the ship again.
We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colony.
X to jump off. Respawn restricted. We can't die here, bro.
I can get it open.
So run and hide.
The Fallout really didn't want anybody getting in. Or out.
The bubble that you see? I want to stab, boy. Where you at, Jess? You can't move ahead without us like that.
There's a wizard here. You have to kill it.
Come up this. Hold down an L3 to run. L1 to throw a grenade.
The Hive haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer. We should probably
get the fuck out of here. Shut up. He's learning. How do we collect things? How do we know stuff to collect? How do we know what to collect? I'm a warlock. By hunting, I'm a hunter. Yeah.
My god, the mask is my dream body. Or future 50.